Siravec, Crymon.
This platform has been locked by Mobius security protocols. They cannot be too difficult to decipher. If I gain access, I should be able to move the platform to areas with additional minerals. Well, at least there's enough resources here to get started.
The shadow spreads.
I am eager to strike. I will comply. Anan Poko! The skies. Time for battle.
I am here in the shadows.
On the wings of justice. Time for battle.
I am the Lord of Darkness.
Warp field another. Engaging the enemy.
Karax, we are having difficulty repelling the hybrid on the Spear of Adum. Have you located their stasis chambers?
My scans show two chambers nearby. They appear to run on solarite. We could use it more than ever.
Let us proceed to victory. We are poised for victory. Un Anakbaru. Oblivion.
It is done. I have access to the controls. The platform is operational. These navigational controls in the upper right of the command display will allow me to move it toward additional resources. The enemy will not be far, though. I should send some ships to scout ahead before we relocate.
Let us proceed. We are poised for victory. Zarakunur, prepare to engage. Justice is served.
I'm detecting several Banshees approaching our Nessus.
Amon has
additional pylons.
For the reckoning.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Let us proceed.
I am the Heart of Dark.
Awaiting the call.
Thank you.
justice is served. Agreed. Ah, Anak Haru.
Core energy reserves dropped to 66%.
Excellent work, Phase Smith. Press on.
Thank you.
Prime Hierarch. It's only one more core.
Well done, Karax. The attacks on the ship have slowed.
Leave that to you.